cursed, all right. To mark your signs on this paper. It's a powerful magic that will protect you on your journey.
I hereby release, absolve, and indemnify the aforementioned Roanoke Fuel Company.
Stop reading. You didn't tell me you could read.
Oh, the dig. Holy arsenic and lead. They dug out into the cave system and spread. I was meant to get you all to go.
We might go out fishing.
Don't take much persuading to get me to go fishing. Let's go to my boat.
Good.
Went on slack. Went on slack. Come back. Oh, it's a drop back.
Hamish!
Reel it in.
What the devil are you looking at?
Look here. There we go. Come on now.
Oh dear, you're missing the point, aren't you? It's an illusion, a trick of the eye to bamboozle the senses. Confound comprehension.
Hoodwink your audience?
Hoodwink our audiences. Yeah, boy. Don't be so dreadfully literal.
Whoa, man. Bullheaded bastard! The Lemoyne Raiders are free men. They don't stay that way. Misfits.
Look, I'm well aware that we're not Royal Command performance material. Daddy, you were right, goddamn you! But a cow barn in Rhodes is hardly Drury Bloody Lane.
Got any word on the lion?
Yes, yes, I've got word on the lion. Shit is the word.
Sweet
had some bad news.
Was it Mary?
No, not exactly. That's me. Sick.
Sick?
Yeah. Might die.
Stop staring at me! It's not my fault! It's not! I'm sorry. I tried. I tried.
All right, let's go.
Arthur! Come in.
You said, we could go for a hunt.
I did. There's this huge she-wolf been stalking me the last few nights I've been out, but she can wait.
There he comes. Stay back!
Oh, Lord, there's more of them! We've walked into something here!
Thanks for taking me out.
Yeah, anytime. You want to go out again? Yeah. You come by and see me.
So long, then.
Yeah. Wait. Here's a pelt.
Thank you.
You earned it. So long.
Paul, this here's the fella.
I swear.
The one that found me.
The medicine man, huh? Helps with the mystery box?
You have a bizarre look, and that's a box.
I will owe you my whole life. No lie. But, let me buy you something from the store.
All she wanted was a better lot for women, and they killed her, those pigs.
Who killed her?
I don't know. My cousins, probably, or Bo's. Well, you met them. They're animals.
Excuse me, Alden. Get on the train. Get your bags, miss. I got this.
Come here, Yankee.
With pleasure, you goddamn fool.
I don't want to come back here without giving you a whipping.
We should have done this last time.
How to life.
Oh, my lord.
What? Oh, I think it's my second cousin.
What is with you with all these goddamn cousins?
I think they found out about the jewels.
All right, keep your heads down. I'll deal with this. Penelope Braithwaite, this ain't about no star-crossed lovers. She robbed her own family blind. Good for her, I guess.
I killed my cousin sooner she touched the train.
You're coming from behind the train.